A few areas of Rocky Mountain National Park are going to stay closed. The idea, to protect nesting raptors. Sundance Buttress, Thunder Buttress, and Needle Summit in the Lumpy Ridge area down by Estes Park are going to stay closed through August 15th. Visitors won't be able to hike or climb in any of those areas until then. It's so that golden eagles can continue their nesting.